this video we learn how to make this 3D modeling in Creo software. Now first of all, before starting the modeling in Creo, now we first of all study this sketch. Now here a simple 3D model given with the dimension. Now we have one simple rectangle 64 by 100 mm is given, and now this one is the L size shape is given, and now at the middle of the center rib is given 12 mm. Now first of all we starting from this base, this square 100 by 64 mm. Now view from this side, so we drawing front side. Now open this one in part name exercise 8. Now solid part, okay. Now select the sketch and draw the front line. Sorry, select the sketch and top line. Now select the center rectangle. Draw the rectangle and give the dimension 100 by 64 and 22 mm extrusion height. Now 64 mm, okay. Now extrude this one 22 mm, okay. Now extrude this one, height is 75 mm and now 50 mm thickness. Now sketch, select this one, draw the rectangle. PMM coincide this one, this page, this edge, and this one. Now extrude totally height 75 mm minus 22. 75 minus 22. Now finish this one. Now chamfer will be equal 60 by 60 mm. Make the chamfer, select chamfer, enter D by D means distance by dimension 60 mm equal. Okay. Now make this slot throughout. The upper dimension 30 mm and 12 mm height, and now 60 mm both the rectangle corner angle. So select this edge. Select this face, okay. Now first of all draw the center line. Draw the one single line, and now give the dimension from this line 12 mm height, 12 mm height. And now 60 degrees. with this line and now give the dimension 12 mm, this one 30 mm, now make two lines. Now your angle 60 degrees, dimension 60 degrees, and this one 60 degrees. Now select the trim. Finish this edge. Edit sketch. Equal 0.07, both are equal. Now select extrude, opposite direction, enter 100 mm. Now make this rib 12 mm rib, 40 mm height and 70 mm length. Select line, now view the dimension 40 mm, and now this one 70 mm. Finish. Turn on. Symmetric camera, okay. Now render tool, use okay. Well, thank you for watching this video. Please watch and subscribe my channel 3D Geochem Dev.